Fortunately for Mike Jarvis, Gary Lumpkin was extremely well-rounded for 24th ranked Xavier. Knocks down the three, then goes baseline. Now Shaunta Rogers kept GW in it. He hits the three. Rogers, the big man with 21 points, but too much Gary Lumpkin. Lumpkin. A career high 31 for Lumpkin.
Is that a kiss or is it a smooch?
I hope that comes off in the wash with that guy. Xavier wins by 10. The Lumpkin trade barrage held.